to the switchbacks. I'm gonna go through this river trail, and then I'm gonna go through center point and camp Verde. Oh, this is cool. Something else. This is really cool. No, the fact that this place even has a trail like this is so cool. Like, it's not even a big city at all. It's out in the country. Like, an hour outside of San Antonio. Ah, oh, that's so beautiful right there. Just some waterfall. That's gorgeous right there. That's a beautiful trail. I would live out here if I could. Okay, now I'm on the highway. That was the end of the trail. It's not very long, but it was very nice. I feel like I'm going so slow. It's very beautiful. You hear that nice waterfall right there. By a bug. big bird right there, big bird. Gotta look at the creek every time. Oh wow, that's cool. There's a waterfall. And I just saw a turtle jump in the water. And there's fish. That's cool. So many trees. Let's see. You can see the river. It's just right there on the left side, but it's just blocked by all the trees. This is the Guadalupe River. Yeah, in between Kerrville and Center Point. I walked over here. It's like a white sand beach. Just white rocks. Beautiful trees. And this water's so clear. I love it. It feels pretty good too. Kind of want to swim. Back in Kerrville on the river trail. So we got like 3-4 miles left on this journey. That beautiful Guadalupe River. You see that? 32.55 miles.